But if you have no idea, to go out to somebody and tell them, like, you look skinny or you look bigger, you look smaller, just no. What's up, everyone? It's Merlina, and today I'm going to be talking about why we should not comment on other people's weight, even if you think you're paying them a compliment. I've already discussed this on TikTok and Instagram. However, I wanted to come on here and make a little bit of a longer format video because I think this topic is super important. I know it may be a little bit of an unpopular opinion, and many people that I've talked to actually disagree with me on this, but I'm gonna give you my reasoning behind it, and I would love to start a discussion in the comments, see if you agree or disagree, and what your take is on this topic. So after you watch the video and listen to my reasoning, let me know down below if you agree or disagree with me. So I'm gonna hop right in with a personal example. My main goal over the years has been to increase muscle size, get bigger, and consequently to gain a little bit of weight. Now, I understand that a lot of people want slimmer legs and the goal is to kind of lose weight, but that's not everyone's goal. So for somebody to come up to me when I'm bulking and tell me that I look like I've lost weight, that is frustrating. Over the years, I've built up my confidence. I've learned not to take those things to heart. Imagine saying that to somebody with extreme body dysmorphia. That isn't just harmful mentally and emotionally, but it can be harmful physically. Because for somebody to tell me I look skinny when I'm actually trying to get bigger, there are many people who will start binge eating, overeating, working out excessively to the point of exhaustion. It can be very harmful to someone. Now, a lot of people will argue this and actually defend the person who's making the comments. I've had people tell me, well, it's just a compliment. Don't take it so personally. Come on, they're just trying to compliment you. Just take the compliment and move on. Say thank you and move on. How about no? Because think about it this way. What if you were trying to lose weight and I went up to you and I said, wow, you look like you've gained a few pounds. That's awesome. That probably wouldn't make you feel so good. For somebody with body dysmorphia or just a lack of confidence, this might mean starving themselves. This might mean, again, working out excessively, doing excessive cardio. It could be so emotionally, mentally, and physically harmful to comment on somebody's weight like that in either direction. So that's kind of the first and second point I wanted to make. One, not everyone has the same goals, so you shouldn't assume that a person wants to gain or lose weight and compliment them on that. Two, everyone perceives themselves very differently. You may think that skinny looks great on them, but they may not think so. They may not want to look skinny. Maybe they want to get bigger, and you are telling them that their hard work has been for nothing. Now let's move on to the third point. Because it is like socially acceptable to want to lose weight, not too many people will go up to somebody and congratulate them on their weight gain, but many people will congratulate somebody on their weight loss. But I think we need to realize and normalize that weight loss is not always a good thing. And let's just take the quick example of an eating disorder. If somebody has an eating disorder and they desperately medically need to gain weight, that's one example where weight loss would not be considered a good thing. Now, something not as extreme as something I talked about earlier. The person just wants to get a little bigger. That's a personal preference, so you can't just go up to people and be like, it's great that you've lost weight, when that is not what they want. And I'm gonna keep reiterating this point because I do believe it's important to realize that weight loss should not be the end-all be-all, and it doesn't have to be everybody's main goal. Which kind of brings me to my next point, which is that unless you have a very clear understanding of what a person wants in terms of their physique or what their health goals or aesthetic goals are, try not to, just don't make comments about it. Why? I will never understand why it's so common to comment on people's weights. I just don't think it should be a thing that we do at all. And it's kind of like this obsession people have every time they see you. I mean, this is my experience at least. I don't know. If you haven't experienced this, you're lucky. Because I can't stand when I see somebody for the first time in a while and the first thing they say to me is like, wow, you've lost weight. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's really frustrating. All right, I'm starting to get all worked up. But that's kind of my reasoning behind why I believe that we shouldn't comment on people's weight, whether it's weight loss, weight gain, just unless you have a very clear understanding of the person's goals and you know for a fact that they wanted to lose 10 pounds, then yes, maybe it would make them feel good to be like, okay, cool, like you're reaching your goals, you're losing some weight. But if you have no idea, to go up to somebody and tell them, like, you look skinny or you look bigger, you look smaller, just no. So if you want to compliment somebody, here are some examples I thought of that could replace things like, wow, you've lost weight, whatever. The first one is you're kind of commenting on their appearance. but not really commenting on something as personal as their weight and their actual physical goals. It could be something like, I love the way that outfit looks on you. You're complimenting their style, you're complimenting the way it looks on them, but you're not specifically talking about their body size or their shape or anything like that. You're just saying you like the way the outfit looks. Another one would be to just say they look great and maybe comment on something not so specific. Wow, you look great. Have you done something different? That could mean anything, and it's a nice compliment, but you're not commenting on something super specific. I'm having a hard time coming up with other examples, but I hope you guys get the gist. The point is to not comment on something that's super personal to somebody, something that they might be struggling with changing, or something that you just have no idea if they actually want to change or not. So once again, guys, I would love to start a discussion in the comments. Let me know what you think, but please, please, please try to be as respectful as possible, not just toward me, but toward other commenters. Okay, we're trying to get the conversation going. We can have kind, nice, polite discussions without being dicks. So let's get the conversation started. Do you guys agree or disagree with my opinion here? Do you comment on other people's weights? Have you done it before? Have you had somebody do it to you? Do you think it's okay? Do you not think it's okay? Let me know down below. All right, thank you guys so much for watching today. I look forward to seeing you in the next one. And until then, I wish you the very best in health.